even though I ate this one, it's really very numb, but I can still taste the freshness of this one, and the qingjiao is really distinct and really brings out the flavor of the fish. The fishes are really fresh because they have their own farms in China where they grow the fish, and then they prepare it and they flash freeze everything and they import to Singapore. That's why you get really fresh fish.
It's like the ones in China. It's like, yeah.